Hey guys, do you really know about our national flag? If you want to know, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Let's begin. The tricolor of India, made up of three colors, was approved by the Constituent Assembly on July 22, 1947. The ratio of the length and breadth of the tricolor is 2:3. Our national flag is made up of three colors, dark saffron, white, and dark green. Saffron is at the top of the tricolor, white in the middle, and then green. A circle of light blue color is made in the middle, in which there are 24 spokes. This chakra is taken from the Dharma chakra of Ashoka present in Sarnath, which always inspire us to move forward. The saffron color of the tricolor symbolize courage, sacrifice, and renunciation. White color symbolize purity and truth, and green color symbolize trust and fertility. If you like the information, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.